ladies and gentlemen. In fact, this very song of his upcoming second solo album is dedicated to his fiancee, Delta Goodrem. With the exclusive debut of Like Only a Woman Can out on March 22 and on radio right now, it's Brian McFadden.
I wasn't perfect. I done a lot of stupid things. Still no angel. I wasn't looking for forgiveness. Wasn't lit up by my pride. Just shocked by her attention. Did someone sign me up for love? I didn't want it. But now I can't live without it. And she changed my life. She cleaned me up. She found my heart like only a woman can. She pulls me up when she knows I'm sad. She knows her man like only a woman can. She's kinda perfect. Kinda everything I'm not. Yeah, she's an angel. And it's amazing how she's patient. Even more at times I'm not. She's my conscience. And who decided I'd be hers? I wanna hate them. Cause now I can't live.
Part of our show. A few fans in here and right around the country, no doubt. Australia, we really are the lucky country because we get your album before anyone else in the world. What a treat for Australian fans.
That's a beautiful place. Gotta look after it.
Absolutely, thank you. Is it hard to introduce yourself though for this song? Like, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to sing like only a woman can.
Yeah, I have that problem all the time. Brian McFadden singing like only a woman can. I didn't really think it through when I wrote the lyric.
It is a beautiful song. You wrote 150 songs before you even recorded the album.
Yeah.
So hard yakka.
It was good going. It was just one of those things after I finished my last record, I didn't know what I wanted to do, so I just kept writing songs and song after song until eventually I sat down and just said, right, they're the 10 I want to do. And that's why I'm here today.
Mate, obviously, Westlife was a big part of your history. The biggest act to come out of Ireland, the most successions.
Well, you too.
Well, alongside. It's an even par.
Don't read the boy, I can say that. You know it's you
too. Well, you did have the most number ones in succession in the UK, which is a fantastic thing. But you say that you're happier now than you've ever been, despite that success back then. And why is that?
Because if I didn't, I'd look like an idiot, wouldn't I? No, I'm joking. No, it is, because my life's much better now and I'm more relaxed. Because when I was in Westlife, it was literally just travelling all over the world and working every single day, 24/7. And it was great, and I did it for 7 years. But now it's brilliant. I just get to, you know, like now I'm just coming to Australia and just get to go out and promote my record and sing and do it my own time and not have to worry about, you know, getting on a flight tomorrow to go somewhere.
Now, mate. We know the song is about Delta.
You're a Delta, apparently.
But we want to hear it from your lips. What is it that you love about our Delta?
Everything. Oh, yeah. Everything. Couldn't pick one thing.
She's something special, isn't she?
She's very special. She's great. You're a lucky country to have her. I wish there was more women like that in Ireland. Well, no, I don't now. No. She's watching. She's with Olivia Newton-John. They're watching. I'm going to get killed for that one.
Well, thank you for playing a wonderful song, a tribute to our very good friend and fellow Australian Delta Goodrem. It was magnificent to have you on our show. And the great news is, if you are a Big Brian fan, head to our website and you'll find a click through to his website where there is a special treat for fans. So after the break.